Udaipur is the mountain area.
Oh my god, this guy's crazy.
Yeah.
It's like this all over the place. Yes, mountains, yeah. It's beautiful.
And the Jodhpur, Jaisalmer, that side is a desert area.
Yeah.
So Rajasthan is a two part, mountain and desert.
Yeah, Rajasthan desert, isn't it?
Yeah.
You have the camel fair here in Pushkar, don't you?
Pushkar, Jodhpur, Jaisalmer, that side is camel.
Yeah.
In Rajasthan is a three symbol. Jaipur is a elephant. Jodhpur is a camel.
Yeah.
And Udaipur is a horse.
Oh, and lakes.
Yeah.
Udaipur has lakes, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I'm looking forward to seeing the lakes.
The Jaipur animal is best good luck.
Animals are really
fun. Camel is love. And horse is power.
Cool.
So everyone is my goal, Lalji.
Okay. Okay. So it's a town name.
Yeah, town name is Lalji.
Okay. Raoji.
Lalji. R-A-O.
Rao.
Rao.
Raoji.
Udaipur, very small city.
Okay.
Maybe 1987.
Uh-huh.
1987 after, before it's going to many tourists, is Kashmir. You know Kashmir? Hospital, this one right, left side is a hospital, animal hospital.
Okay, that's where they're taking him.
Yeah.
Okay.
No problem. Okay. Is the Lake Pichula there?
Oh,
white one that... is a middle Lake Palace hotel.
Oh yeah, seen that. That's been in loads of movies and everything.
Yes.
Oh my god, I love Rajasthan. I love Udaipur. I'm in love with Udaipur already. Oh my god, it's so nice.
Not one way, both way. So many, many problem.
Yeah.
In evening and morning time.
Yeah, I bet. So there is a little lizard I'm videoing. There's a little lizard that's just landed on our taxis, on the taxi's windscreen wipers. Look guys, let me just get that. I mean, like, seriously, he's hitching a lift. He's having a ride with us.